Hey everyone, welcome back to Cam's Creative Circle. Today we are going to do a recycle, upcycle with bottle caps. Stay tuned.
Can I sing to you?
For all the first-time viewers, welcome to Cam's Creative Circle. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Let's get started. You will need something circular, cardboard, mirror, and of course, your bottle caps. Let's go. First, let's cut our circles. Instantly thunder showers. We'll be making two, so you need two of them. When we finish, take a shower. I could do this for hours. Let's get those bottle covers on. You can make your own design, and we'll be using a glue gun to secure those bottle caps onto the cardboard. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. Now that we have our third layer almost done, look at that beautiful design already. This is where the magic happens. We're gonna be spray painting this wonderful design with gold metallic spray paint. Every night for some hours and hours and hours and hours and hours. Look how beautiful those are. Now we're gonna make it even more beautiful with our crushed mirror glass. Yes, we're gonna be using some adhesive glue. Any glue of your choice that is permanent will do. Here we go. I can sit and talk to you for at you for hours, making love to you for hours, laying on your chest for hours, telling you jokes for hours, holding you close for hours, and hours. Oh. Make sure you have a container or anything that can be used to secure those pieces of mirror glass. We'll be doing the entire outer edge of the circle. You can be as creative as you like.
I don't usually do this, but oh my God. Can I sing to you? Yeah.
Shake the excess mirror off. I could do this for hours. Now we'll be using my best friend, the Mod Podge. We're gonna be adding some glitter to the inside to make it even. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world could be ours. You sit me up on the counter. Instantly it's thunder showers. Now we're gonna add some bling to this piece of rope, and then we're gonna add it to our wall art. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours. When I say nobody, I mean nobody. All these niggas full of shit. You just the homie once they hit. Felt like
giving up on love. These niggas almost made me quit. Then I met you. When I
now we add our glue to our mirror and safely secure it to the center of the wall art. Now we're gonna add our rope that we just blinged out.
I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. What's yours is mine.
Look how beautiful that is. Remember, yours doesn't have to be gold. You can use any color of choice.
Making love to you for hours.
Now we're gonna make the edges look a little bit more professional by adding some bling to cover up our imperfections. Can you believe this is cardboard and bottle caps? Yes, it is. All right, let's go. Let's add another layer. We're gonna add some rope and some more bling. Remember to clean all the glue residue off before mounting it on the wall. Let's take it even a step further. These are placemats. You can find them at Walmart or even at the Dollar Tree. Now we're gonna place our wall art onto our mats, then we're gonna glue it together. This gives it an even more wonderful background.
Never been in love like this. A love like ours. I pray for it on my knees. Every night for some hours.
Don't be afraid to use your adhesive glue generously. This will give it a more permanent hold.
I could do this for hours and hours and hours. I could do this for hours and hours and hours. What's yours is mine. Mine and ours. I can sit and talk to you for hours. Sit and look at you for hours. Making love to you for hours. Laying on your chest for hours. Telling you jokes for hours. Holding you close for hours. And I.
Isn't that amazing? This can be placed in your bathroom, at your entry table, anywhere of your choice. Now we're gonna use some command strips to mount it on the wall. Look how gorgeous they are. This project shows you how you can use small recyclable items to make wonderful, bright, and upcycled items. Hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching! But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh.